back, you guys.
All right,
back
come
inside.
On.
Back inside.
Come on,
inside.
Break it
back
all
inside.
Right,
get in there now.
I was walking down the corridor. Something hit my head. The next thing I knew, I was in that truck.
They were onto you. The whole escape was a ruse just to draw us away from the prison.
You better blitz on back there. I'll take care of these two dudes.
Let's go, General.
All right.
Who's he?
Police spy. Planted him on me to see what my plans were. Now they know.
Well, what'd you bring him along for?
Insurance. Even the best laid plans run into unforeseen complications.
All units, there's been a break from Green Lake Penitentiary. Be on the lookout for a Huey chopper heading south.
I've got him on radar. I'll activate the zoom. We can pick him up sooner on the camera. There he is now. 2 o'clock high, Greg. That's it.
They took him on the police helicopter.
Nothing short of brilliant.
To blame myself, I took him into the chopper. I showed him how. Here we go, Jeffo. You don't have a chance.
You know that, don't you?
Yeah, well, what have you got in mind, Coach?
How close did you come to the instrument panel?
How close do you need?
There's a switch with a red handle right in the middle of the panel.
It's the fuel shutoff valve.
Yeah, I see it. What do you want me to do with it?
I want you to rip it right out of the board.
Can you do it?
Maybe. Then what?
The engine will conk out. You'll have to go down.
If that's the best you can come up with, forget it.
No. You'll hold or rotate. You'll be like a dandelion.
The last time I stepped on the scale, I weighed a lot more than a dandelion, Frank.
Ski, listen to me. If he gets away with this, chances are he'll kill you.
I know. Well, let's blitz him.
Stop him! Get him away from here!
Okay.
day, Lassiter.
Ride, Mr. Lassiter? Well, you're under arrest.
You all right?
Yeah. Thanks. But if there's a next time, and if you don't mind, I won't take an elevator down. All right?